guys, JJ here, and it looks like Capcom may be shifting development of the potential upcoming Resident Evil 4 remake due to the backlash of the RE3 remake, but it may not be for the reasons you expect. So with that being said, let's get right into it.
Resident Evil 4.
Last year, multiple reports suggested that Capcom's next remake would in fact be Resident Evil 4, and the same company that developed the Resident Evil 3 remake, M2, was in charge of the project. These reports also suggested that development had begun as early as 2018. Before we continue, it should be noted that as of now, none of this information has been confirmed by Capcom. This news was mixed amongst the Resident Evil community. Many fans were disappointed that Resident Evil Outbreak and the severely underrated Code Veronica were getting forgotten. Other fans were excited over the news of one of the most popular titles in the franchise was next to get the remake treatment. The biggest concern seemed to be that the same company that brought us the underwhelming Resident Evil 3 remake, M2, was going to be in charge of the project. Well, it looks like that may not be the case anymore. This news comes from Video Game Chronicle. They report that M2 has had its role significantly reduced on the Resident Evil 4 remake and that Capcom's Division 1 has now taken over to lead the project. This news is very reassuring. Division 1 is the same team that was in charge of Resident Evil 2 Remake. While Resident Evil 2 Remake wasn't perfect, it was still far more faithful to the source material than M2's RE3 Remake. But here's where things get interesting. VGC claims that multiple sources indicate that disagreements that led to M2's reduced role involved the studio's desire to stick faithfully to the template of the original Resident Evil 4 due to the backlash of the Resident Evil 3 remake. Capcom's production team is said to prefer a direction which would see RE4's remake to be inspired by the original, but with its own unique take on features, story elements, and environments, and not be confined to the blueprint of the original. So let me try to get this straight. Because of the backlash of Resident Evil 3 Remake, M2 wanted to be more faithful to Resident Evil 4's source material. Capcom didn't like this idea and wants to be more creatively free with the project. It's like the roles reversed. This has me very skeptical. The team that was in charge of the faithful Resident Evil 2 remake now wants to take liberties with Resident Evil 4 remake. VGC's source also claims that because of this new change in direction, that Resident Evil 4 remake is now said to release in 2023, which is still not that far off. While I would prefer a faithful remake, Capcom's Division 1 has earned my trust with their direction. While Resident Evil 2 was more faithful than Resident Evil 3, Division 1 had taken liberties, such as the vast improvements to the Tyrant, also known as Mr. X. If these same liberties are taken with the potential Resident Evil 4 remake, then I'm definitely interested in what they have planned. I will remain cautiously optimistic until I see more. As of now, these are all just rumors, but now I'm curious to know your thoughts. Are you excited for a Resident Evil 4 remake? What do you think of Capcom's Division 1 team taking over the project? What are your thoughts on the potential liberties being taken with the remake? Let us know down below and let's have a discussion about it. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and for all the latest Resident Evil news, make sure to subscribe. The Residents of Evil is a Patreon supported channel and also supported by our YouTube members. So if you'd like to become a member and unlock access to custom badges, emojis to use in chat during our live streams, and exclusive live streams, click that join button down below. I would like to give a huge shout out to our sponsor, G Fuel. If you purchase G Fuel products, make sure to use code RO at checkout to get a discount. As always, thank you so much for watching, and we hope to see you back at the Residents of Evil.